you raise your hand, please? Do you solemnly swear the testimony you're about to give in the matter now pending should be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you please state your full name?
I'm Jeffrey Edward Epstein, and my residence address is 6100 Red Hook Boulevard in Virgin Islands.
Do you maintain any other residences presently?
I have vacation homes in New Mexico, Palm Beach, New York, and Paris.
Have you ever been convicted of a crime?
Yes.
What was the crime of which you were convicted?
Two counts, one soliciting prostitution and procuring a minor for prostitution.
Did you in fact commit those acts?
I'm going to invoke my Fifth Amendment right.
How many times have you solicited a minor for prostitution?
Same answer.
How many times have you solicited a minor for prostitution in the state of Florida?
Same answer.
Have you ever solicited a minor for prostitution in the Virgin Islands?
Same answer.
That is, you are invoking your Fifth Amendment?
Yes, sir. Right. Yes, Mrs. Squirrel.
Have you ever solicited for prostitution in New York?
Same answer.
Have you ever solicited for prostitution in New Mexico?
Same answer.
Have you ever solicited for prostitution in Paris?
Same answer.
Have you ever solicited a minor for prostitution anywhere at any time?
Again, I'm going to assert my right.
Let's take We're going to go off the record.
So you are terminating the deposition at this time?
You're recessing the deposition.
What college did you attend?
Cooper Union.
And did you get a degree from Cooper Union?
No, sir.
How many years were you in college?
I believe two.
What'd you study?
Physics.
Well, isn't it true that you were a teacher at the Dalton School in New York after college?
It's just unheard of. It's just an unbelievable scheme to have kept going for that long of a period of time.
Do you consider yourself to be bisexual?
No.
Okay. In any event, you did develop a sexual relationship with Leslie Wexner at some point in time. Is that true?
No.
Mr. Epstein, how long have you been sexually attracted to underage minor females?
Objection, harassing, argumentative.
Are you kidding?
No, I mean, I don't feel like I'm divulging any secrets here, right?
Move to strike.
Mr. Epstein, were you sexually abused as a minor?
Wait, again?
Were you sexually abused as a minor?
You know, I'd like to respond to all your, if any, questions seem to be relevant, but I would like to respond to any relevant question at this time. However, my attorneys have counseled me that I cannot provide answers to the questions relevant to this lawsuit today. I must accept their advice or risk losing my Sixth Amendment right to effective representation. Accordingly, then, I assert my Fifth, Sixth, and Fourteenth Amendment right to the United States Constitution.
Raise your right hand, please.
Yes.
Do you solemnly swear the testimony you're about to give will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Yes, I do.
Is it true, sir, that you have what's been described as an egg-shaped penis?
I had hired psychologists to do a psychological profile on Jeffrey Epstein, what type of person he was, and what would actually get under his skin. What made him tick was that he was a narcissist. He had no ability to feel empathy and saw himself as the master of puppets, so to speak.
Sir, one witness described your penis as oval-shaped and claimed when erect, it was thick towards the bottom, but was thin and small towards the head portion and called it egg-shaped. Those are not my words, I apologize. But as Mr. Critton has stated, that this is a... I'm willing to continue. I hate to call him back.
Let me go on the record. He tries at all times to be the master of his domain and in control of his world. As soon as he feels he's out of control, It's unsettling to him.
Complaint filed by Virginia Roberts against you. Isn't it true, sir, that a friend of yours sent you 3 12-year-old females for you to sexually abuse on one of your birthdays?
Form argumentative, harassing, and irrelevant to this lawsuit.
But you're saying it's part of the lawsuit?
Yeah, I'll read it directly.
It was Jeffrey's birthday when...
On one of Defendant Epstein's birthdays, a friend of Defendant Epstein sent him 3 12-year-old girls from France who spoke no English for defendant to sexually exploit and abuse. After doing so, they were sent back to France the next day. Isn't that true?
Once again, I'm gonna move to strike. Irrelevant, argumentative, harassing.
I would like to answer that question. I really would. However, today, my attorneys have told me I have to assert my Fifth Amendment, Sixth Amendment, and 14th Amendment rights of the U.S. Constitution.
You're invoking your Fifth Amendment rights to each of these questions because you know that your answers will incriminate you and you feel that it will result in you being prosecuted for these crimes. Isn't that right?
Objection, argumentative, harassing, and calls for a legal conclusion.
No, in fact, the Supreme Court recently said that the Fifth Amendment right is there to protect the innocent. So that's the way I'd like to answer that.
Are you released from jail at some time? Do you have to report back to jail on a daily basis?
Yes, I report back to jail at 8 p.m.
Every single day?
Yes, sir.
And is it 7 days a week that you're out on work release?
No, sir.
How many days a week are you out on work release?
6.
And of those 6 days, how many hours per day are you out on work release?
12.
We're back on the video record at 12:02 p.m.
Let's talk about Jane Doe 102, Virginia Roberts. Do you know Virginia Roberts?
So she's, again, who?
Virginia Roberts.
Can you spell it?
Common spelling, Virginia. Like the state?
Can you spell it for me, please?
Roberts.
What's the last name? How's it spelled?
R-O-B-E-R-T-S, I believe.
Isn't it true that you and Ghislaine Maxwell celebrated her 16th birthday with her and had sex with her on that day?
Form, compound, confusing, argumentative, and harassing.
I'd like to answer that question, but today, I'm gonna have to assert my Sixth Amendment rights, my Fifth Amendment rights.
Is it true that you forced Virginia Roberts to have sex with numerous friends of yours?
Are you kidding?